take a infinity mirror. Let's make.
We need a colored cardboard, a one-sided mirror, one LED with battery box, and few double-sided tapes, and one two-way mirror. Paste the double-sided mirror, fold it, and make few holes over here. After making holes, it will look like this. Cut it from the corners to make it a box. Start inserting the bulbs, LED bulbs like this. After inserting the LED bulb, we have to fold it like this. We will paste it with double-sided tape. Now paste these double-sided tapes. Now it will look like this. Now take the one-way mirror and paste double-sided tapes at the corner and paste it on the double-sided tape that we pasted before. And then press it. Now we need two cells. And now let's check, is it working or not? Yay! It is working now. Our infinity mirror is ready.